French Alps at the ski resort of La Toussuire to meet this month's FISU hero. FISU is the International Federation of University Sports, and the hero is the Olympic champion, Jean-Pierre Vidal. He's now one of the most successful entrepreneurs in his home village, but in 1999 he was a student at Chambéry at a study center for elite athletes. I was competing with the French team that winter when I got a phone call from the national technical director, who's now president of the federation, Michel Vian. He told me, we want to send you to Propre-Tatry. I think it'll be useful for you to be involved in an event like the Universiade. It looks a little bit like the Olympics or the World Championships. Well, when I went there, I was wondering what kind of races I would compete in. But in the end, it helped me to understand what a big event it was. And I had the reward at the end, with a victory. And the giant slalom.
Et puis bon, c'est vrai qu'il y a eu une belle récompense à la fin avec une victoire en géant.
Propre-Tatry in Slovakia hosted the 19th Winter Universiade. More than 900 athletes from 40 countries were taking part. The first time that Slovakia had organized such a big sports event.
Quand on part là-bas, c'est pas des pays où on va courir très souvent, donc
it wasn't the country that you were used to traveling to race, and it was full of surprises. The first thing that surprised me was the warm welcome. We had the same reception as if we were an Olympic delegation. Everything was done to push the athletes forward, to put them in the best condition for the competition.
Justement pour mettre en avant les champions.
There are common values in top-level sport, and FISU was doing everything to organize it like a mini-Olympics event, with the same services, the same organization, to provide the very best for the athletes.
Avec le même type de service d'organisation et qui permet justement à l'athlète de se mettre dans les meilleures conditions.
In the course of his career, Jean-Pierre won a gold medal at the Olympic Games, 2 World Cups, and 5 national titles. But he'll never forget those university games and the first time he climbed to the top of the podium.
C'est mon premier titre de championnat du monde et bon,
it was my first title at a world championship. So it was a victory that meant a lot to me. In terms of self-confidence, it was very important. It was an environment that helped me to prepare for the Olympics in 2002. When I arrived at the Olympic Games in Salt Lake City, I'd already had those experiences. I knew how things would happen. The fact that I won a gold medal at my first Olympic Games was thanks to that confidence and that experience that I'd built up in the past.
Je pense que si j'ai réussi pour mes premiers Jeux à gagner, c'est aussi grâce à ça, à cette expérience que j'ai forgée par le passé.
At Salt Lake, Jean-Pierre Vidal became Olympic slalom champion. It was the conclusion of 3 years of effort on the slopes, but during that time, he never stopped his studies. Something made me realize that it was important. I injured my two cruciate ligaments in 1999, and I understood that sport at the top level could be all over for me in one day. I already had my back, the final secondary school examination that I'd taken at Albertville Summer High School, and I thought that it would be good to add something, because with only your baccalaureate, you can't do that much in life. I did my studies during the period I was injured. I was a student, and I could take part in the Universiade. Thanks to those studies, I could plan new projects and my retraining, and my diploma in commerce definitely helped me to build my new career. In 2006, Jean-Pierre decided to end his sports career when he was injured on the eve of the Turin Olympic slalom. He was only 28. I believe you have to try to reach the top of your abilities in life and then be able to stop at that moment. It's a difficult decision to take, but perfection has to be your goal. I felt it was the end of my story in top-level sport and I had to make a fresh start. With or without any studies, I think that my decision would have been the same. Since then, Jean-Pierre has been involved with a new generation of skiers. He's the godfather of the French university team for each Universiade. When I was doing high-level sport, I always needed to have models in my head, like Frank Picard, people who are Olympic champions. It was my dream. Now it's important for me to be godfather of the French university team, to share the strong values we have in sport, and the fact that, thanks to the universality of sport, even if you're not winning, you can meet people, build yourself, and prepare for your future life. Jean-Pierre Vidal, the former champion, still striving to produce his very best.